Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and look who I'm here with! It's so funny, I just like, what is you for a quick moment? Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. So today we're gonna be playing the crazy elevator. And Kelsey here thought of the idea, so. Let us go and play.
We haven't made a video with each other for like a long time because it's been hella been busy for me. And
yeah.
This is actually the first time I actually been not busy.
Okay. So I'm just gonna turn up the game a little and let us go into the elevator.
I'm not even ready yet.
Okay. I'm gonna be in the elevator. And yeah.
Oh, you're leaving without me.
Dee! The door closes. Oh my god.
Trying to get my butt comfortable.
So. Oh no. The Mood Factory music. Oh my god.
God, I'm like so glad I'm not a noob anymore.
I know. PS3.
Yeah, I have an upgrade, guys.
Yeah, I was just about to say that she upgraded to like the.
Look at me now.
This is what she looks like now, compared to me, who still looks mostly like a noob because I don't have any upgrades because I don't have money.
And when I get Robux, I will help you with that.
No, there's ducks.
Quack.
There's ducks.
You know, every day I'm gonna end up getting Roblox. So, and I signed up for a month, so I'm gonna save those Robux, and when I have enough, I'm going to send you some, and you can buy what you want.
Yes!
So we won't have to both be noobs ever again.
Yes.
Huh. Oh, these are so cute.
The cute little... Try Roblox. Here's a better view of what they look like. Aren't they cute? They're so cute. They're so cute. So cute.
They dance around.
Yep. And of course I have a noob blocking my way. Although I am a noob, so... Some of these songs are actually pretty funny. Okay, let's go on for this time. Oh no. Oh no.
I remember this.
So am I, because I...
Damn.
Ouch.
Funny when they come back and they have a really sad face.
Yeah, it was so sad, because the other day I actually had this happen, and I'm like, oh my god.
Look, he's sad now.
Dun, dun, dun.
The poor guy. He's sad.
Where is he?
He's right there. Look, he does that face now.
Look at
his
face.
You can see the black guy through the sunglasses. Help me, please.
Oh, poor guy. I like how this guy over here is just like has a do not like no noobs shirt. Yet he looks mostly like a noob.
Oh, I know what this is. I know this one.
It's an ant. It's an ant. The ant's not gonna take you away.
You know, every time I think of this, I think of the Honey, I Shrunk the Kids.
Yeah.
When they're in the backyard with the big old ant.
Yeah. That's the ant.
Nom.
Here, let me go and jump on it. And then all of a sudden he disappears. Oh, I love this song!
Poor Ant, 60.
He got his head chopped off.
Hey, what time is it?
Oh yeah, I have to tell you, it was Monday where I was a muffin and toast at the same time.
Oh yeah, the muffins are up there, and I can't get them.
Somebody began it.
Somebody was chosen.
Let's see. P.S. It does have a face on it. I think the person left. Not up the right here. It has a face on it.
To the muffin!
Yeah, you got chosen. You're the chosen one. As a thumbnail, I will literally put me as a toast and a muffin at the same time. Like, as the thumbnail.
She's the muffin!
She's the muffin! Okay, what else is gonna be next? Oh, it's the hand. Oh, I already know what the hand is like.
Take me! Take me!
Take me!
Me! Me! Crack.
No. He is worse than what I looked like when I got crushed in the hand. Oh my god.
How is that dude still walking though?
I don't know. One time I walked back with like zero legs. And I'm like, okay.
Pick me!
Especially with like the mustache thing. I never had one of those mustaches.
I did before.
Yeah. No, do not press. Okay, I'm gonna press it. Oops.
Oh no!
Oh no! Oops. Oof.
Have pressed the button.
I guess we're aliens now. I guess we're aliens now.
Yay!
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's like, do not press when you press the button.
I'm sorry. Whenever there's a big red button that you tell me not to press,
it's like Dee Dee.
We're gonna flood. See?
Time for a bath.
It is time for a bath. See, I like Babs with big red lights and a lot.
You be all set over, it's gonna save you this time.
I know. Oh no.
I love how we all spin around like little ballerinas.
I know. Tony, you wanna go on a date?
Yeah, let's go on a date.
Yeah, within the next 5 minutes, what else do you think we're gonna see?
Oh no.
It's all random.
What is happening here?
Oh, no. You're gonna die. Come over here.
I'll find out this one. It's just fire.
Yeah, see, I know better.
I know better too. You're okay now. La-da-da-da-da. Oh, shit.
There was one time where I played this, and literally I need a hero play like 3 times in a row. And I'm like, oh my god. Yes, the chickens!
Oh god, this one.
No, help me! We're just like getting moved around.
Getting beat up by chickens.
Oh my god. Dun 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 dun. It's like it literally hit me.
I love how my arm is behind. Or on my head. Look, my arm's on my head.
Let me dance with you, girl. Oh, I just go right through you. I just go, like, right through you. Gladiator! This is a great way
Me!
Fuck, see, I knew how it was gonna be.
Oh, shit! Twitty, get him! Get him! He's not even moving, he's not even paying attention! That wasn't even a fair fight.
I'm glad he... A&R 2015 has gladiated whatever the fuck that is. And I want a badge for that! I want a badge for that! Oh my god. Me. I won. How's that to our gladiator? Me. I won. Yes! Okay, so if you liked the video, please give it a little thumbs up. And comment down below what your favorite floor is. Obviously, there's 39 floors, and I couldn't get to them all at this morning, or at this exact moment. So, yeah. Don't forget...
We should make a second part of this.
You know what? I'll just make a second part of this after it finishes, you know,
there's so much more otherwise we can explore.
Yeah. So, yeah. Getting shut out.
Yes! Freedom!
Why much them get shut out? No!
Stop laughing at me!
Okay, bye guys.